I'm John Srau. I'm the Associate Laboratory Director for Theory, Simulation, and Computation at Los Alamos National Laboratory. Exascale is the next frontier in computing. I think it's where we're going sort of in the next generation of computing. Exa stands for 10 to the 18th. Importantly, it's exascale, not exaflop. For the last number of years, we've measured computers by how fast they are. Exascale says there's more to it than that. How we use those exascale computing resources for a variety of mission challenges go to how do we do our business. The National Strategic Computing Initiative is a framework for how we think about computing for decades to come. The first element of that is the exascale computing project. It's the specific means by which we will get an exascale computer. In addition to the exascale computing project, there's an aspect of the initiative called the Exascale Computing Initiative. The goal of ECI is to use large-scale simulation resources in places where they've not been used before. For example, to attempt to solve cancer using computing resources. Finally, the third element of NSCI is what's called Beyond Moore's Law computing. How do we envision those elements of computing that go beyond the current generation? So in the framework of NSCI, you have the specific pursuit of exascale computing platforms, you have using exascale and other large-scale simulation well, and you have imagining what comes next after those technologies play out. That whole suite of activities taken together defines computing for the country for the next several decades. I think there are several aspects about Los Alamos that make us unique in the space of high-performance computing. It's a significant differentiator for us that we think about national security science challenges rather than a singular focus on computing, and that differentiates us from our peers. Our goal is not to be a great computing laboratory. Our goal is to be a great national security science laboratory that relies on computing. That's not meant to diminish the importance of computing in any way, but it says that computing has to fit in an overall landscape of addressing the mission.